Aloha, my beautiful friends. My name is Krista Ralaxmidetten, coming to you from beautiful San Diego, California. I call myself a new time coach, and I believe that each one of us, we have a beautiful treasure box hidden. And once we open it up and start to discover what's inside, we can be able to manifest our fairy tales, inner fairy tales, into our dreams in this reality on our terms. Welcome to this week's episode, where we will talk about new technique and method, how you can make your life and yourself better. So many of these episodes these days get also lots of inspiration from different podcasts or some outside impulses I've got as I've been doing some preparation or just filling time to learn more about podcasting as I just started with podcast myself. So this one particular one comes from Tom Pilius' podcast with David Goggins, who many of you probably have heard about. He's a very accomplished man who has done many things and created many physical challenges for himself. And he's a little raw in his style, but I like it because it's really straight to the point. And he has also published a book, which you can also check out. So in this episode, he was talking about this little idea he had that when each person is born, there is almost like a little sheet of paper which has like scores for that person, like what they can, what the possibilities are. And of course, when we are born here, we don't remember many of those things. We have almost no idea. And then life gives us all these impulses and possibilities, and we start to discover it and fill our scoreboard, so to say. So as we go along, and then when the time comes, when we are going to the other side, it's basically like a little check-in list kind of going through, like, okay, how your scores are. Did you really live love matter, as Brendon Burchard says? And then it shows, like, what did you create? How did you create meaning? How did you help people? How much good did you do? Did you use your potential? You know, all of those questions. And I really like that idea. And I think so many people, they may not really live a very awakened and conscious life. And they may even die not knowing why they were here or what their passions were, or, you know, what were they born to do or create. So I think we are all now getting into new time energies and new time life and lifestyle where these things really need to change. And over the years, I've worked with the Abundance Wheel method. And this has been a really very, very powerful tool to work with people and groups as well. And what has come out is that you could actually use this as your scoreboard framework. So you can ask yourself, like, how are my situations and conditions right now with my sexuality, with my relationship with myself and others, with my health, with my body, mind, spirit? And then also, how is it with my life mission? And am I receiving and giving holistic abundance in my life? And when I talk about holistic abundance, it's not just money, it's all kinds of values, possibilities, time, attention, love, all of these things. So you can go and check out today's task list, where I have built a list of questions which helps you to develop your own scorecard. And I would recommend you to do it first 30 days daily, and then 30 more days, so altogether 60 days. And then every day you give yourself scores, one from 1 to 10. So 1 is the lowest, 10 is the highest. And then you will see that as you do it daily and you're consciously working and improving yourself, what may happen is by the end of the experiment, you may be getting pretty close to 9 and 10 or 8, because you have consciously given attention, energy to your scorecard. So very, very simple. So I would recommend you to do this experiment. And I know that everyone who puts things into motion and practices them will be so much ahead of others. And what I did, I actually also did another thing they recommended in the podcast. And I will put the link of the podcast here so you will see and get the best out of it for yourself as well. But I sat down and I made a list of 28 questions, which I'll probably use in some future programs we will put together with my husband. But it was really amazing. It gave me clarity. It gave me understanding where I'm really far from my goals or my desires and where I really need to change and create more clarity or change things. So this is the thing. Don't only watch my episodes, but also put them into action, because there lies the key to change, key to improvement, and key for the better life. So thank you so much for today. Put this to work. If you liked it, like it. If you have comments, please comment. If you have questions, let me know. And please share it with others, and also, if possible, become the follower on my different channels. And if you would like to co-create or work with me, let me know as well. All the best. Mahalo.